We cannot and we will not accept that this is our new normal. The power grid and associated infrastructure must be, and I stress, it must be reinforced, it must be updated and improved so that Michigan residents are safe, warm, and receive the services that they pay for.